A number of things happened on Good Friday. Boris was still in intensive care. We had over 900 daily deaths reported. Matt Hancock had a go at nurses for overusing PPE. And as always, we were told that it's against the law to go outside for unnecessary journeys. Oh yeah, and my MP arranged for a number of government propaganda leaflets to be hand-delivered to households in his constituency. Or to put it another way, I wonder, did Mark Jenkinson break the law?